Saturday, March 12th, you have two major boxing fights going down. Miguel Cotto against Ricardo Mayorga, Bob Arum against Don King. That will be on Showtime pay-per-view. At the same time on HBO, you can have Sergio Martinez against Sergey the Zenzurek. I want to know from you guys, which fight do you plan on watching? And what do you think will be the result? Who do you think is going to win? Will it be Miguel Cotto, the very humble guy, yet tough, tenacious warrior against Ricardo Mayorga, the crazy, outspoken, flamboyant fighter that's one of the loudest people you'll ever meet, yet he's a talented fighter himself? Will it be Sergio Martinez, pound for pound king, against Sergey the Zenzurek, 37-0, champion in Europe, never been stopped before? Both fights are interesting, but I don't know from you guys, what do you guys say? Who are you going for, what do you plan on watching, and who do you think will win? In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.